Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miskara Tanager and we are playing some XCOM 2. Now, we still haven't finished doing everything we need to. We're in the middle of researching one thing that we have to, then we're gonna go and research the other. Overgrown checkpoint. Commander, after research sites in South Africa, brought us reports of activity we may want to investigate. Do it!
Avenger plotting new course.
Let's do it! Can we go other places? Like, can we go elsewhere? No? Okay. Oh!
I take it this was easier than you.
He's gonna wake up and choke him!
Central, Commander.
Commander.
Yes, process to be far.
His name isn't Central.
When the subject has already expired. The results, however, it's best you see for yourself.
Okay, what did I do?
My autopsy of the Advent captain has confirmed the existence of an implant.
I keep petting my hair because it's all silky smooth today. I like it.
Commander. But there are differences.
Okay.
What kind of differences?
The data you see is being pulled directly from this Advent captain's implant. The sequence here is essentially you, Commander. Or at least the tactical information they were processing through your mind.
As you can see, the data is nearly identical.
They don't look identical to me!
Using you against us.
Yes. Oh, shit! Sorry!
Advent data shows signs of decay. Removing the commander from their network has likely caused significant damage.
Network?
So, wait, network?
Yes. What we're seeing here is a psionic.
Oh, shit!
These implants are capable of receiving and transmitting information. A great deal of information. Somehow encoded in a stream of psionic energy. My working theory? Advent uses this network to augment the tactical readiness of its troops, as well as disseminate orders from its central command.
And they were doing it with me? What? I am confused.
Even in the subject's diminished condition.
He's dead. Not diminished, he's dead.
Truly astonishing achievement.
Or a weakness.
Potentially. But I need direct access to their network to know for sure.
And then he could shut all of them down.
That won't be.
And kill them all at once.
We'd need an active link. And that would mean hacking a live Advent officer.
Uh-oh.
Said, not easy. Still, it's the best lead we've got. Your call, Commander.
Again, why are they putting everything in my hands again?
New objective added.
Construct the Proving Ground facility, complete the Skulljack project in the Proving Ground, use the Skulljack on an Advent officer.
I've updated our latest operational objectives.
Okay.
The captain seems to provide a
Schenken test and produce new unique types of ammo, grenades, and armor. Ooh.
And the Advent network tower itself.
Commander, if we're going to try to build this Skulljack that Tigan came up with, we're going to need a specialized facility to test it out.
I know! Hold your horses there! We're gonna take a look at these sex stories.
Though I was never witness to one myself.
Ew!
Countless observers attest to the existence of a much smaller, less intimidating variant of the sectoid.
I don't like them. They're icky.
In the time since, this new being, the product of clear genetic manipulation, is now a familiar face to our forces operating in the field.
And they make us unhappy. Okay, so we need to build a proving ground. Let's do it.
Advent has made steady
engineering, built facilities.
They
got a guerrilla tactics school there.
With the propaganda campaign.
Oh, we don't have enough engineers. Darn it.
As to the benefits of migration, they have maintained a steady influx of new converts.
Yeah, Tigan, whatever your name is, I don't care. I just do not care.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Okay. Sextoid! Okay, let's assign some new research. Ooh, new research ability, psionics? Yes! Resistance communications. Let's take a look at the Advent Trooper. Wait, didn't we already autopsy this?
Sure appreciates that I honed my skills on fallen Advent forces before triaging our own wounded.
Yeah, that probably helps.
The common Advent Trooper is seemingly human. The aliens have disguised its most glaring divergence from the human form with a carefully designed helmet.
So you don't see their face. Because their faces are all grotesque and warped. Okay, how we do?
Gorilla Tactics.
Yes!
Now operational.
We got ourselves some Gorilla Tactics! And of course it's a gym! Of course it's a gym! With alien punching bags! That's a nice touch. New combat tactics. Enemy drop an additional item with every timed loot drop. Ooh! Squad size, I want that! Oh, we need a sergeant first. That's gonna cost a lot of supplies, so we're gonna hold off on that one just yet. Okay, open, soldier required. Trains rookies as a specific class! Ooh! Now that I'm thinking about it, let's take a look at our soldiers. Okay, we've got a bunch of people available, so we've almost got a full squad available. No, we do have a full squad available, never mind. Oh, we need to make Jack Lee somebody! Some more combat sims? Let's see, let's make him somebody. Who should Jack Lee be? Jack Lee can be... Jack Lee can be... Who else did I meet at PAX? Who else did I meet at PAX that wants to get killed? I regret nothing. I regret nothing about this decision. He's from the US? Actually, you know what? Let's keep him. Now he can be from the US, why not? And he is male. He can keep the giant he's gonna keep the Guile hair. I know that's not his hair color, but I really want him to have the Guile hair. Because that Guile hair is too powerful. Yes, this one. And his hair is gonna be white, no. Pink? No. Blue, no. Green, yes. Bright green! His eye color doesn't matter because he's wearing aviators. He can be really tan. This looks nothing like Mike, but I don't care. Cause it's funny, okay? This is totally him. Don't worry about it. There we go! We got ourselves a swing point. Who has Guile hair? Okay, let's go put somebody in the Guerrilla Tactics School. Put you there. Yes. Oh, I can train them into a specific one, can I? Ooh, a quad. It's yes. Okay, then let's go back out. Alien debris. Reward. Ooh, I can get rewards for this! Let's excavate the hell out of that! Okay. Do I have research?
Hello, Commander. Work is well underway, but it will be sometime.
Can I make her do something?
Research is complete.
Can I assign somebody to her? No? Okay. How do I use my, people.
Commander?
Build facilities. No, I don't want to build facilities. I want to build things. Flashbang grenade. My shield. That seems like a good one. Nanoscale vest. I'm going to still leave off on that one. That might not be a good idea, but I'm going to do it.
Technology, along with.
Okay. Come on.
Strategic resource located.
Yes!
Setting course for South Africa.
It's because my resistance HQ is obviously in South Africa, am I right?
Priority message coming through.
Uh-oh.
putting it on screen now.
You have made considerable progress.
Yay!
Over the
I did good!
Commander, I hope that your ongoing efforts Ooh. Will only lead to further success.
Yay, new staff available.
Commander, we have Uh-oh. Intel suggesting the aliens are working on developments that threaten our ability.
Wait, they can develop against me? Uh-oh.
We can conduct guerrilla operations to disrupt one of these efforts, but we'll have to choose carefully. We don't have the resources to intercede everywhere.
Mold the resistance, reducing the retaliation counter by 2 weeks. My dad tried to protect Turn against you. Take a note of our own soldiers' advances and strike to be outdone. Oh. Oh, I have to choose one. Is foil these dark events before they can be enacted are already underway. Resistance inform it. I don't know how to do this.
Nothing on the local comms. Advent's been quiet lately. I'm guessing we
Yeah, sure, quiet. Let's call it that. Dead mother?
We plan to. Our water purification.
Massive signal coming from the Advent Network Tower. It's global.
I didn't do it.
You want to see this?
Was it me?
Fellow citizens, for 20 years, the Advent Coalition.
That is Darius! I'm gonna have to kill Darius.
Justices of the old.
I'm gonna have to kill Garrus.
Under our stewardship. Our cities prosper, our people flourish, and our world heals. And yet,
his face.
Us, there are still those who would refuse to acknowledge the truth, who are determined to see.
I'm gonna have to kill Garrus. I don't want to kill Garrus. Oh, shit.
Must end.
Even as I speak to you today,
you've got incoming on approach.
Your signal's breaking up.
Territories to end this scourge once and for all.
Get out of there, lady!
Losing you, Avenger.
Raise them again!
We will ensure your continued safety
and Garrus!
Throughout this crisis.
Garrus!
Get your people out of there!
With your cooperation, we She's will dead. Overcome these radical elements and usher in another 20 years of peace and prosperity.
They don't stand a chance.
You,
Commander.
Douche nozzles.
Squad ready to deploy.
Let's do it. Kick their asses. Oh no.
Commander, we have a squad ready to move on the Resistance Haven currently under siege by the aliens. Give the word, and we'll move out.
Terror mission! Why are we getting a terror mission already? It's illegal! Okay, let's do it. I'm gonna remove you. We are taking me. I want to increase that so bad! Okay, we're gonna remove you, and we're taking... Molly's here, but she's shaken. Okay, come on, Molly, we can do this, right? You can be a good girl. Molly can be a good girl. Wade will protect you, it'll be fine. Wade will protect you. Right, Wade? You'll protect Molly, even though she's shaken. Molly's having a little bit of a PTSD episode. Let's do it. Let's kill him! Let's do it! Let's just do it.
We just got word the aliens are hitting a resistance outpost okay. with everything they've got. And
me, Molly, Patrick, and Wade. Let's do this. and try not to die. Resistance Haven, Defiance Creek, South Africa. Stop the Advent retaliation. Neutralize all enemy forces. Rescue at least 6 civilians. So it's a terror mission. Please don't tell me I'm fighting chrysalids already. We are way too early in this game to be fighting chrysalids. I don't want to fight a chrysalid. I do not want to fight a chrysalid. Please tell me there's no chrysalids. There's probably chrysalids. There's probably chrysalids. There is most definitely chrysalids. I can't believe we're fighting against Garrus. He's not supposed to play a bad guy. It's illegal. It's illegal. Okay.
Hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians.
I will.
Advent came in hot and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Crap. Okay, let's pop a save. Let's pop a save. Seems like a good idea. Okay. Just in case we royally screw this up. Okay, there's one down there. Don't see a lot of people just yet, we just see the one. So we're gonna go for them first. Okay.
I'm all over it.
Come on, Patrick! You can do this, Patrick! It's all on you, Patrick!
You're safe. Now get out of here.
Okay. Can anybody get up there? Maybe me. We need me up there. Definitely need me.
I'm all over it.
Cause I am, of course, the sharpshooter. I am the sniper. Okay, Molly. You're gonna go over here. I'm gonna keep Molly and Wade on the floor. Like, on the ground floor. Patrick and me can go up top, at least for now. Okay. And then we'll just keep Wade over here. Okay. Nobody get killed! Do you hear me? Nobody get killed, please! They got wrecked! Well, I saved one!
Civilian casualties, Commander. We have to stop this.
I'm sorry, I'm trying! Okay, is there anybody up top here? Does not look like it. Oh, where is everybody?
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Okay, there's one.
Come on.
Okay, we need to get me up top. Like, seriously up top.
No need to ask twice.
Because if we can do that... Wait, what? Who said they were allowed to have fucking swords?
Advent deployed non-lethal stun units for crowd control and the occasional protest. We don't see a whole lot of that anymore.
hashtag, Okay, I guess I'm still protected. For now. Okay. So we've got one over here. Is there any place that could be good to place me for this? It's a little out in the open. It's a lot out in the open. I'm gonna do it anyway though, because we need to save these civilians! We gotta save at least half of them.
Go, you're safe. Go!
Okay, we've saved two of them. Okay, Molly, we're gonna need your help up here. Wait, Wade's? What do you mean Wade has flanking? Excuse you! Oh, this could be really bad. Please don't kill Wade. Please don't kill Wade. Come on! Come on, come on, come on! Don't kill Wade, don't kill Wade, don't kill Wade. Well, they died. Oh, they died. As long as I rescue six of them, we'll be okay. Come on, Patrick! No, that wasn't Patrick.
What's in my... nothing.
It's no!
Nothing.
No. Bad! Bad! Ha ha! Ha, you missed, scrub! You missed, scrub.
He's in my... I can't stop it!
I know what we can do about that. I know exactly what we can do about that! You let Patrick go! Oh, wrong button. Can I fire from here? It's not good enough. Actually, you know what? Molly, where are you? Hey, Molly's over here.
Heading there now.
It's a bad position for her to be in, but I'm gonna do it. Because we need to make sure this thing dies before Patrick attacks us. Come on, Molly! Kill him! Come on, Wade! Yes! You get off, Patrick! Not allowed to mind control my peeps, okay? They're my peeps. Okay. Gonna need you right about there.
Designated coordinates.
Hi. Bye. I regret nothing.
Enemy destroyed.
Okay, now I'm gonna move over here. Oh, I can see so much better from up here. Okay, we're gonna go on a pistol overwatch. It's better than nothing. Sorry! Saws, bruh. Okay, we have to rescue six of them. If we rescue six, we'll be fine.
Left and right, Commander.
Shut up, Central!
Get these people out of here.
I know, I heard.
Stepping off.
Okay, Patrick, run like you stole something. Okay. Got another one. Why is it putting me over there?
Done everything it can to convince people to join the cause, but it's an uphill battle when you've got Advent whispering propaganda in your ear 24 hours a day. You're safe. Now get moving.
Thanks, Central. That was not the best time for that. Okay, so we've got Patrick and we've got Molly. We got to get them out of line of sight. I'm gonna move her over here.
Good to go.
Just in case there's anything I can loot from the corpse. Is there? No. I'm not allowed to have nice things. Okay, they're gonna go that way. They'll be fine. Wade, you and I are gonna go over here.
Got it covered.
I know I shouldn't be running so much, but we're going to anyway.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Okay, anybody comes within my point of view. Anyone! Come on, Scarlet! Boom! That's an important person, isn't it? Oh, there's two of them. Great.
I've got eyes on an Advent position.
I see them! Don't worry about it. Uh-oh. You might want to move, lady. There she goes. There she goes. Was not very nice. Okay, we're gonna have to be super, super awesome about this. Super awesome. Okay, Wade, you are going to go here.
Heading there now.
Because if I can kill them, it rescues everybody, right? I assume. Okay, he has to die. Good. Now we're not taking any chances, so I'm gonna see if I can. How did that not? Gosh darn it, game. Let's see here. Let's take out that one. Come on, Scarlet. Don't miss. Really? We ain't got time for this. Okay, I'm gonna put you there.
Moving to position.
She's not close enough to slash. I still haven't gotten to do that yet. Really, Molly? Learn to aim!
I got nothing.
Yeah, I know you got nothing because you missed. Okay, how far can I go with the rocket from here? Not far enough. Okay, we've just got Wade. Okay, you know what? Wade's gonna have to go for it!
Getting it done.
Wade's gonna be our rescue people person, because we have to rescue at least six people to actually succeed in this mission. There's somebody sniping people from back there. Oh! Well, that's who's sniping people. Okay. Hi. Sup? I don't want you to mark me. That's not very nice. You should stop that. Yeah, just a little bit, you think? Bye, Patrick.
We're losing people down here.
And Molly panics. And Molly panics. God damn it, Molly. I'm allowed to lose two people. We're only allowed to lose two people. Okay. That puts you in a bad spot. What does Long Watch do? Oh, okay. That one, or... We really need to kill that goddamn officer. I might have to redo this one. I don't want to. We'll see what happens. Patrick is down. This is not going well.
Could be something on this one.
I repeat, Patrick is down.
Headed there now.
On, and Molly is panicking. No, we need to get that so it doesn't take out Molly's. Come on. I gotta time it perfect.
Here,
there we go. Come on, Wade. Hit that sectoid. Booyah. Okay. It'll be okay, Molly. It'll be fine. Don't worry about it. Okay, we've got at least three guys left. Oh, it missed! Everything's okay because it missed. Everything's okay because it missed.
I'm being flanked!
What's happening?
Happening.
Everybody is panicking!
This isn't right!
And Wade's panicking, Molly's panicking, the only person that even had is me. Sorry. He died. Okay, Wade's panicking. Molly's panic is removed. Let's see here.
I'm on the move.
Come on, Molly. Use that soul, Molly! Do it. Yeah! Molly's a ninja. Ninja Molly.
Got him.
Ninja Molly is best, Molly. Oh, it takes a full round for me to reload, doesn't it? Yep. Of course it does. Okay, I can't reach anything. I guess we might as well put ourselves on a pistol overwatch. Watch out, Wade. Watch out, he's gonna shoot at you! He's gonna shoot at your butt! Please tell me I hit him. Oh, I was gonna say, if I hit him with a pistol from that range, that would have been beautiful. Okay, Wade's stunned. This could be going better. Granted, it's a terror mission, but this could definitely be going better. Okay, Wade. You gonna kill him? You gotta kill him? Please kill him. Thank you! I was gonna say, if you did in a point-blank range, I think we might have to have a discussion.
Enemy down! Burning through ammo fast!
Okay, let's see if I can hit from here. Gotta take out that officer. Bone, I ain't got time for you! Get Rex.
It's down.
Is that all of them? What the fuck are you? Well, this could be going better.
Rolling out.
Yay, Molly got stuff! An expanded magazine.
Object secure.
Okay, I doubt that thing has a gun. Whatever it is. Molly, watch out! Molly, watch out! Molly, watch out! Molly, watch out! Molly, watch out!
We've heard stories about some kind of shapeshifters. I'm guessing this is it.
Molly, watch out!
Remarkable species. If only we had some means of containment.
Don't even think about it.
Don't even think about it. Okay, first we have to get Molly out of there. It's like, Molly, move! Molly, run away! Molly, get the hell away from that thing! It needs to die now. You know what? Actually, Molly, go be badass. 91% and you missed? Oh, this is gonna end really badly. That was a mistake. Okay, Wade, you're gonna have to be very careful with the shot, okay? You have precisely zero room for error, or you're gonna blow up your girlfriend.
This is for you.
Don't hit Molly, don't hit Molly, don't hit Molly! Oh, it did hit Molly. Okay, good. Whew. How did Molly miss on a 91%? How? Lies. Just hit it, please. I could have used a critical there, that would have been nice, but please don't kill Molly, please don't kill Molly, please don't kill Molly. Please don't kill Molly. Please don't- I know I'm over time, I know I am, but please don't kill Molly. Holy mist! Molly is the MVP of this fight! Molly is the MVP! Molly is the MVP! Molly is the MVP! Molly is the MVP! Okay, you know what, Molly? Since you're sitting there, do it! Wa-ba-ba-bow! Molly is the best with that frickin' sword, man.
Kill confirmed!
Yay! Was that all of them? Please tell me that was it.
Status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Yay! I did good! We got Patrick killed, and I'm supposed to accept that because I said I'm allowed to lose up to 2 people per battle. Made most attacks Patrick static. He's also dead! He's also dead! And that's how we're gonna end this video, guys. My name is Miss Gara Tandager, and I am playing some XCOM 2. I'll see you all in the next video.